Hey guys, I'm here in Toronto and I'll be trying some testicles and cow heart tonight, which is supposedly an Iranian delicacy at the Iranian restaurant BANU. So check out this menu. The menu is actually really funny. Today we're gonna order del. It's cow's heart served with pickled delights and Don Balan, lamb testicles, vodka, saffron and shallots. And this is the funny part. Good balls are hard to come by. Oh my god.
Cream filling in the
middle. Cream filling. So these are lamb testicles. So what kind of marinade is this?
So that's saffron, vodka, a little bit of lemon, onion, and salt and pepper. I actually grilled them, and I would say I grilled them for a good 10 minutes.
Oh, it just hurts.
It hurts to look at it, doesn't it?
Yeah. Painful. So, we got our testicles here. Let's try this out. Oh my god. Oh, it looks like a regular piece of meat. Wow. Interesting. There's no goo though, so that's a good thing. It tastes like a regular piece of meat. I would say like chicken, but less flavorful. I have no idea what this is. I guess it's some sort of salt. Oh yeah, that's a good testicle. Let's try the cow heart. Oh, that's so good. All right, we gotta get some rice. So we'll order some rice to digest this better. Okay, thanks guys.
Bye.
So that was BANU. It was quite incredible. I gotta say those testicles were quite interesting. They were like chicken, like a chicken texture, but they were a bit more bland. I'm glad they came with pickled sauce and some salt. That really changed the taste, so it was pretty good. So yeah, thanks for watching guys. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next week. Take care. And I'm going to BANU restaurant. Oh shit. Cheers.
What's up? Show me the testicles, man.
Have you ever had testicles?
No, I have not.
What about a cow heart?
I'm down for that, I can try that.
Yeah, my only fear is that it, you know, it'll be really creamy.
Oh my god. Extra creamy.
That's gonna be terrible. The back of the menu is really funny as well. Here number 5. Is your meat halal? Not everyone in Iran is Muslim. Iran is a multi-ethnic, multilingual, multi-religious country. Therefore, BANU does not espouse to the ideology of halal. Thanks for watching and please subscribe to my channel. Also check out the videos listed below. And when you do get a chance, please leave a comment in the comment section. Until next time guys.